So I was excited about finding this beauty. It's called a mermaid tail. It's really a cactus. Its name is Coral Cactus, and if you look at the name, it's Rib Salt Saracula. It's exotic everlasting. Anyway, I had seen this in someone else's post and thought it was really cool because now I'm part of this plant group because now I am a crazy plant lady. So when I found this, I was pretty excited. It cost me a pretty penny. I think it was like $16. Anyway, I realized soon that the pebbles are like glued. Someone in my plant group bought the same one and they gave me a YouTube video. We literally have to hammer the pebbles because it is completely glued. I've never seen this before. So I'm gonna hammer all this glue to then try to rescue the plant and repot it. Yeah. I've never seen this before. If you guys have seen, yeah, this is the only hammer I have. This is not a hammer, it's a mallet. But that's all I have. But yeah, I'm gonna try to continue this. But yeah, this is my mermaid tail, and I'll post pictures once I have it repotted and when I rescue it out of all this glue. Crazy. Bye.